Temple of Hermes. Like you go back 3,000 years and with your guitar. I was thinking, if you, let's say, hypothetically, time travel, and from Granite Mansion, very exciting part, it's called Lions. Jewels here. I'm not sure about any of this temple I'm touching. Sacred bulls. Delos. Statue of Antigonus. And they beheaded all the statues. Why are they beheading all the statues? This is chapel the Dionysus, dedicated to Dionysus. Oh, this is Hermes. Okay. Hermes. This is the place of Hermes. Equal Osiris. Equal Thoth. So this could be very old. If it's his temple. Temple of Hermes. Thank you. With the marble, we have a bit of polygonal masonry here.
It's kind of, we call it cyclopean.
Polygonal masonry. This is all marble blocks. They knew this polygonal masonry then. It's like this thing called old knowledge, where King Tut is talking about old knowledge, and it's coming from Atlantis, Atlanteans. They had this old knowledge, and then this old knowledge actually faded out, disappeared by the times because of all these civilization resets or a collapse of big civilizations. This, everything they knew was coming back less and less to knowing of new generations. This is temple of Aphrodite. I was thinking, if you, let's say, hypothetically, time travel, and then you come with your guitar back 3,000 years, and then you meet these folks, and and they see your guitar, and what would you play for these ancient people? Would you, what kind of songs? Would you play any songs? Sing or play instrumentals? What would you do? What would be a good match? Like you go back 3,000 years and with your guitar. What would be a good match? Music match to play in those times? What do you think? Let me know your thoughts in the comments section, guys. If you're wondering about Cyclopean masonry, here we got it here in Delos. All wall, I mean, it's smaller stones, but it's all, look how they are cut and collected. Very close to megalithic type of construction with walls that we don't know anything about. So very, this is amazing, huh?
take me for a trip upon your magic swirling ship. All my senses have been stripped, and like dust in empty step, wait only for my bootkills to be wandering. I'm ready to go anywhere. I'm ready, I'm to fade onto my own parade. Cause your dancing spell my way. I promise to go under it.